Lolly, something is very wrong.
Oh my God. Did you get your period on your wedding day? Did you take muscle relaxers? And now you feel like you've got cotton balls for brains, because that also happened to a cousin of mine, and I was like, how could you not learn the most important lesson from 16 Candles?
No, I did not take muscle relaxers. And that is not the most important lesson of 16 Candles.
Debatable.
Pinch me.
Oh! You said pinch you!
Okay.
Sorry.
And I felt it. So that means that I'm not dreaming. So that means that everything that has happened to me in my life is just gone. Poof!
I get it.
You get it?
You're finally starting to crack under the pressure of everyone being like, why are they getting married so young? Because you're in love. Duh!
Lolly. When I woke up this morning, I thought that I was marrying another man.
Oh, that's so Freudian. It's like other penis envy. Is that a thing? Who was it?
Andy Kelly.
Ew, he's practically your cousin.
He is not my cousin. Our parents are just really good friends.
Yeah, but we set him up with, what's her name? That annoying 10 from your office. Marissa, Melissa,
Melanie.
You don't get it. I'm not dreaming this. This was actually happening. I was marrying Andy Kelly. Non-blood related, super nice Andy Kelly. I know he was dorky, but he got cute. The same thing happens to Patrick Dempsey.
No.
And then I blacked out. And the elevator.